So I'm going to be talking about this thing apparently with Nicole Arbour, and it's pretty old, but yeah. So basically, if you don't know what happened, apparently she posted a video about a couple of months ago, like basically making fun of fat people and stuff like that. My opinion is that she needs to get off the internet. And I mean, if you agree with her, fine by me, but you're sick. And recently, she posted a video. If you don't know what it is, it was basically about, I think it was about, like beating children, like how, and she's saying that basically you should beat children because they need to be disciplined, stuff like that. And also there was, she was apparently in an abusive relationship with Matthew Santoro. Essentially, she started to abuse him, and no one really believed what happened, because obviously stuff like that doesn't really happen as much, and it's up to, like, I don't know how to explain. It's like basically no one believes men's abuse story, because obviously it's more likely men abuse women, and it's just messed up. Like, my opinion, she twists so many things to make it her way, and it's just not right. Like, you don't, oh my god, like, if anyone does that to, like, oh my god, I can't, it's just not right. If it happens to men or women, it should be treated the same. I think it's the fact that you're supposed to be manly, you're supposed to basically be the head of the, what's it called, relationship, and to see that that's happened to someone, it's just not right. So if you agree with me, leave a like, comment what your opinion on this story is, and yeah, I'll see you later.